Also, guys, I officially pre-ordered my copy of Cyberpunk 2077. I pre-ordered it and paid it off. So that means I've got Destiny ready and I've got Cyberpunk ready. And those are the only games I'm getting for the rest of the year. I thought long and hard about Marvel Avengers. I went back and forth. And I finally agreed that I'm going to wait until it's on sale. But yesterday, I did pick up Far Cry 4 and Far Cry New Dawn. 3 is strictly digital. So I did think about... that's like $30. When I get my Twitch payout, I may jump towards that. I may jump towards that when, where y'all at? Like a yologist. They're up on the roof. I will get Far Cry 3 if you guys want to see it. If you guys really don't want to see it, then there's no need in me doing it. I definitely love this video ability. I don't like it so much now. Well, I mean, I died, but... So yeah, I will get Far Cry 3 if you guys want it. I don't really want Primal. So I think it was 3 Primal, then 4. I think? My fault. I'm not quite sure, guys. I've heard about that. That ability is, like, out of this world. There we go. Wow, okay. I do have a few days of this to edit, unfortunately, but we'll get there when we get there. Can't really get over there. I can get over here kind of doing this. Come on. What do we do? Is it on top? It's something. Not higher up, surely. Can we just like straight up not do this one yet? I don't think we can do this one yet, guys. It's a little confusing. I don't think we can. Go do this spray paint. The concrete ability is just going to be dope. I gotta be close to like hero. Yeah, Funk, get out of here. Who you think? Yeah, let's do some spray paint. Alright, ballers. So,
hold on.
I'm gonna take both those off. Eye saver mode. I think I'm just gonna leave it off. I know it gets kind of bright, but I'd rather it be bright than. It makes the game look better. It really does. On my end. I'm sure what you're seeing is normal, but. Dodged it. Alright. Surely we can take out some of these. Go ahead and do this. Let's try to take out that one.
Good work, Mister.
Meter. Yeah, that's just like, that's so helpful. there's turrets, everything. You could have just let me subdue you. Maybe that's it. Oh, well, I'm dead. We probably could have taken out that other one. We just took out the blue things around the edge. And that was just rude. But we're right here. Might as well do it now. Oh, what? It repopulated. That's kind of... give us health at least. Where you at?
There you are.
I really think this could be it. Yeah, destroy these. I'm hoping it's it. Yo, look at me, big brain. Now I guess more side missions. Well, the good thing is that they're marked on the map now. All the ones in this area. So yeah, you do unlock. I forgot. that once you complete that, you unlock that mission. Completely forgot that. We'll do this file thing. At least with this, I can run indefinitely. Hey, you're that guy. Yes, I am that guy. Oh, we're getting there. It's up on the roof. There we go. Let me get my smoke going. Now that was on the roof if I was... How do we get up there? What's the easiest way? Come on, there we go. Game. You want to help me or? Game was like, nah, I just struggle for a little bit. It's okay. right on it. What the?
Augustine gave me a special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. I was to oversee the collection of people who tested positive for the conduit gene. You pull them out of those big yellow suspicion pens you see around the city. I had to pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. A woman asked me where I was taking her. I told her she was going to a safe place, where no one would hurt her, and once all this was over, she could come home. I hope this time I was right.
Alright.
Made the world a little better place.
There we go.